You disgust me.
Wow, this house is so big.
Yeah, I thought you'd like it.
Well, I already kind of unpacked a lot of stuff while you were at work, so your bed and some your boxes was over
there. You didn't have to do it by yourself.
Oh, no, it was okay. Just, you know, some boxes of clothes are in the closet that you could put away. But, yeah. I'll race you to the upstairs.
Hey. Wait, you're winning. You're winning.
I beat you. I beat you. I totally beat you.
You don't have to advertise it.
Oh, well, I did, so.
Now I'll advertise when you do something. No, no. Yes, that'll be perfect revenge.
Can you redo that, but not being so cringe?
wait, I forgot what I said.
Yeah, totally. That's gonna happen. I'm gonna go work on the farm.
Okay. Do you need some help?
No, I think I got it. How about you start unpacking your stuff while I
work on the farm?
Wait, I was... No!
You
do that. I'm going to work on the farm, so how about you start unpacking your stuff?
Okay, need some help?
No, how about you just start unpacking your stuff?
Good, because I don't want to.
Nancy! Okay, I'm going. Bye, honey.
Okay. We're doing that now. And nice, my new motorcycle. This is really nice. It's all red and yeah. And I know how to repair it if it ever breaks down.
Whee!
I'm dying.
Why?
Is it always me?
C-O-N-N-U-N-I-T.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Okay. Who even is this? Random
bee? The guy that married them.
What? The guy that married them?
No. No, the guy that had
the priest?
Them get married. Yeah, basically.
All I want for Christmas, even though Halloween is next, is you. Okay. Now we can do this, okay?
Oh, Christmas tree.
Can we start before you have to go? I love this new house we moved into. I have so many pieces of farm I gotta do.
We love picking berries.
I'm chili green. I don't exist yet. finally, we're done with farming. Now I can go inside.
This TV doesn't work, does it?
I guess the TV doesn't work.
Oh, hey, Bill.
Hello, Billy.
Hey, Bill, what are you doing up so late?
Oh, I just came back from farming.
Or I guess I'm up late too, but...
Yeah, well, TV doesn't work. I'm gonna have to fix it after tomorrow.
Well, you have enough to do. I can fix the TV. You just need to give me the full instruction on how to do it.
You know what? I'm just gonna fix the TV.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm going to bed night.
Okay. Oh, great. Oh, I gotta deal with that old... Can you at least scooch over?
Wait. That is it. Bill! Oh, my gosh.
How am I supposed to do it with them?
Bill Green, wake up! Ah! What are you doing? do is you wake me up, and you did that when we were younger.
We have a dog in our house.
Well, you were snoring like the loudest person in the entire world, like louder than like I was under an airplane.
Don't do that again, please. I'm so tired. I had such a long day today. I was on the farm all day long, and I don't need to argue with my wife.
Okay. Well, now I'm going to bed. Good night.
Boy.
I'm flying, Nancy. Nancy, I'm flying! Catch me, because I'm gonna fall. I don't know how to fly.
Good night.
I'm just gonna learn to live with it.
My God, Ellie, go.
I'm silly. Wait, I thought I was silly. Okay, fine, you can do that.
Here is your baby. I hope you know how to hold her. I need to go get some stuff ready. Goodbye. Oh, she's adorable. I think we should name her Tilly.
Tilly Millie Green.
Isn't that my mother?
Yeah.
Oh.
Let's go home now.
Yeah.
Precious little baby Tilly.
Oh yeah, the doctor said she can go right home, so that's good.
She has a pacifier, so she stopped crying.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Tilly, you want to help Papa work on the farm? Oh, you're so cute. Come here. Oh my gosh! Your eyes are open! Tilly girl! Oh my gosh! Yay! Let's go show Mama.
Oh, hey guys. What you doing?
Nancy, Tilly opened her eyes!
Good job, baby girl. Oh, she has my eyes and not yours.
If you have a boy, but his eyes will look the same as mine.
You're right.
Oh, she's so cute, Tilly girl.
Hey, do you think it's a right idea to tell your mom that we're married and we have a kid? You know, I haven't heard you talk to her in a long time. I mean, you're still in contact with her, right?
No, not really.
Billy, you should really stay with her. I'm not in contact with my dad anymore. Of course, he's not really the best, but...
I'm not in contact with my mom either.
Aunt Tilly, what's wrong?
Tilly girl!
Oh, you're so cute. Nancy, here, you can have her. Mm-hmm. It's getting dark all of a sudden.
So, Belle, I found out that the new baby's gonna be a boy.
Pregnant again?
No, he already knows that.
Oh.
They'll treat you that. Okay, so, Belle, I found out the baby's gonna be a boy.
Oh, I'm naming him. Oh, I'm naming him.
Now, calm down. You need to calm down. You're being too.
Baby, calm down. Calm down. Girl, me go bug a bug a bug.
I don't know how it goes.
Me either. It's like gibberish.
I know it is.
Okay.
Girl, you seem like fun down. Fun down. Over dairy. Oh, it's filming. The baby's gonna be a boy.
Yes. So, yeah, we can. I'm going to bed now because I'm tired. Is he ready? Yes, he is. Your husband can come in now, and I am going to get all the stuff ready. Bye.
Yeah, you have a baby Blawa. How do I say Blawa?
Bra.
Bra.
Sir.
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 Yep. Brother.
Professor. Why is he almost bald?
Oh my God. So cute. I'm gonna name him Cricket.
Really? Like the bug?
Yeah, why not? Give it a try.
I like it. I want it to be Cricket.
Okay, fine. Since you both want it.
Aw, he's so cute and cuddly. You can name his middle name.
Ooh, I got it. Ernest. Since you named Tilly's middle name after my mother.
Oh, he's so cute. Well, let's head home now.
Yeah. Oh, another one that can go right home.
I watch TV with you, Mommy.
Oh, okay.
Cricket, come here. Come here to Papa. Come here. Come on. Try walking.
Phil, he's not just going to start walking if you tell him to.
Oh, yes, he will. He's already trying to get up.
He's walking!
Wait, he is?
Yeah! Oh, my gosh. He walked.
Yay, baby brother can walk. Yay, baby boy can walk. He can finally play with me.
He can walk.